Welcome back to the Have You Seen It podcast YouTube channel. My name is Mason Knight. Sitting across from me is Cash Krause, and this is our YouTube exclusive trailer reaction. So if you guys like what you see here, please be sure to like this video, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. So with that said, Cash, what are we reacting to today?
A real fucking exciting day. We are reacting to season 2 sneak peek of The Boys, the Amazon Prime.
Yes.
And if you watched our review of the first season, you know we fucking love The Boys.
And it was actually one of our first TV Tuesdays. We actually started doing TV Tuesdays about a year and a half ago. And The Boys was one of the first ones we ever did.
Oh, yeah.
And it surprised us at every
turn. And it's probably still my favorite Tuesday.
Oh, it was some... You know what? I've got to be honest. I have one other that's better than The Boys.
What?
Dark Crystal.
Oh, man. I like Dark Crystal. Loved Dark Crystal.
But nonetheless, we are here to talk about The Boys. The Boys was really... It surprised me how good The Boys was season one.
So fucking dark.
It was awesome.
So dark, so gritty. And it had an amazing story. Carl Urban... kills it.
Yes.
Kills it in this role. And and everyone just works out super well. I can't speak highly enough of the first season. This is season 2. Remember, season 1 came out July.
It did.
Season 2 is coming out September 1st, I think.
Oh, I cannot wait.
I can't wait. And I really don't know what they're going to do, because remember, season
the
1
cliffhanger
ends in a crazy fashion.
Where you never saw it coming, right?
And it ends in a way where it's like, well, how the fuck are they going to do season 2? Mm-hmm. That's why we're here.
Oh, we'll see.
That's why we're here to figure it out right now.
Quote unquote, someone. I don't want to spoil it if you haven't seen season 1 and you're watching this, but someone's going to get a little crazier, is my guess.
Well, I mean, my God, dude. They were already getting pretty
psychopaths. They're all sociopaths.
They were getting pretty crazy, right? I mean,
but this show is so cool because it really gives you a real take on if superheroes, like,
superheroes were just people.
Yeah.
They're just like regular people if they fucking suck.
Yeah.
And Anthony Starr, who plays Homelander, just fucking kills it in
this
role.
He's so good.
He's a British actor you would never fucking know, but he does such a good, like, shitty Captain America.
The shittiest of the shitty.
Just like an opposite in every way of Captain America.
Anti-Captain America, yeah.
All right, let's get into it. I'm excited.
All righty, here is The Boys.
Long sneak peek, too.
Season 2. Yeah, hell of a sneak peek.
Baby kale salad?
I'm on page 134.
Mm.
Chain of command doesn't apply to other military contractors in the field. I don't see why it should apply to us.
Caprese sandwich.
Well, when they're in actual combat, whom exactly do your heroes report to?
Same person as always. Me.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of will and taste.
Brutal.
Yeah.
Love it.
Spicy chicken cilantro wrap.
Subheading 16. We need a top secret Yankee White designation for Compound B.
Come on, Stan. Only one man. Okay, is that? You want to stroll into the Oval Office and start barking orders?
Hell yes. Half our own heroes don't know they have Compound B in their veins. You want China finding out?
Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name.
This one. Best ever.
So over the top. Damage. So
good. I love it.
Wording. Well, standard language for our New York contract, LA, Chicago.
Exactly what casualty allowance are we looking at here?
Officially? Zero, of course. But cone of silence? 34%.
Veggie frittata?
Still going to the
border.
I forgot about this guy. Black Noir is the best.
Doesn't say much.
He's hilarious, though. Jesus stood there and took it.
A witness.
His dad probably has one in his hand. Oh, that looks incredible. Okay. Oh, man. That looks awesome.
What a sneak peek. What a way to just jump into that.
That's
man.
Perfect. That is, it's per. It's. I mean, it's just right up the alley or the essence of the voice for that to be their sneak peek.
Yeah, it stays in line that with their theme jaw. Of what they are. Yeah.
So, Black Noir, he was one of my favorite side characters of the first scene. He was so
hilarious, too.
He was the biggest badass, and he always did the weird. Remember the scene, the episode where...
Where he's following, what's her face?
No, the episode where he just sits down at the party and starts playing like classical piano. he's so good. He plays like Beethoven or something like that. It's hilarious. But
yeah, they always sent him on odd jobs too, and he seemed to be like the most loyal one.
Yeah, remember when he's like giving everyone shit about how bad it's going, except for Black Noir. Yeah. You're always doing.
You're always doing the right thing. Just
Yeah, never says a word, but
doesn't need to.
He follows orders.
Man, a few words.
Follows orders. That looks awesome.
Yeah, I am. I was stoked about that. This just fires me up for season two.
Oh yeah,
man.
Yeah.
This, I really believe the boys. Once people catch more fire, no pun intended, catch more fire behind this show, man. I'm telling you, this could be Amazon's biggest show.
Yeah, it needs to be,
it's
man.
Well, great.
Besides when The Lord of the Rings comes out on Amazon.
Well, of course, of course.
But yeah, man, 2042. I think everyone I've recommended to watch this show has loved it. It's so funny and so brutal. But yeah, if you haven't watched it, please do. And let us know.
And if you like superheroes, there is nothing else like this.
Nah, absolutely, yeah.
The closest you could get is maybe a Deadpool, but not even then.
No.
Like, it's just, it's totally unique. It's its own thing. And, like, we need more seasons of The Boys. I'm ecstatic. Cannot wait for this.
Let us know if you are excited for season two and what you thought about season one in the comments below. And, yeah, just let us know how excited you are, because I cannot be. And make sure you watch our TV Tuesday when it comes around September, because we will definitely be doing The Boys.
Oh yeah, this is without a doubt we are doing this for our TV Tuesday
for sure.
Alrighty, well, that is our reaction for The Boys season 2 sneak peek trailer. If you guys like what you're seeing here, please be sure to like this video, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. You can check out our podcast and audio formats where we do movie reviews 5 days a week. Spotify, iTunes, SoundCloud, Google Play, and Stitcher. Our social media pages, our Twitter, Seen It Podcast. Cash is on Twitter, that's just Cash. Instagram, Have You Seen It? Facebook, Have You Seen It Podcast. My name is Mason Knight. That is Cash Krause. And until next time.
Adios.